Yo, what's hype? The Cat Frankie P, you know, just doing a little quick public service announcement. You know what I'm saying? Letting people know what's good and what's hood out here. You know what I'm saying? You got a lot of these wannabe thugs and MySpace gangsters and shit.
Word.
Holding their little guns and shit. Shit that they never owned or some shit that they took and snatched out their pop's closet and shit. Mm-hmm. You doing big things. You ain't doing shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? The Cat here, the Cat real official. For some of y'all that know me, y'all know this. You know what I'm saying? My resume is unique. And so I'm saying, that shit is official, guaranteed. You know what I'm saying? It's half-ass gangsters out there that say they doing their thing. Like I said, you ain't doing shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? If you really know me, you know the situation I was in a couple months ago. You know what I'm saying? Let's just say I was out the country. You know what I'm saying? I got a stack on the hip right now. Blackberry right here. You know what I'm saying? iPhone right here. You know what I'm saying? I got some other shit, bro. This motherfucker, I need to find. I got more phone numbers than I got hairs on my head right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm just going, you know, I just want to do something so you can meet the bad guy, nigga, because I'm the bad guy. I'm the ugliest nigga that your pretty bitch done fuck, nigga. So, you know what I'm saying? Get it right. Get it official, you know what I'm saying? It's all about loyalty over here. You see it tatted. I know a couple of y'all biting it in the street right now. You know what I'm saying? Yo, it's about loyalty right now. You know, niggas is in the 555 soul. 555 triple nickel. Y'all know what it is. You know what I'm saying? The Kid Official, man. Ain't nothing fake over here, man. You see what I'm saying? We just hop out and we do us, man. You see what I'm saying? The status I'm at now is where you hoping to be in 10 years, man. You see what I'm saying? Y'all stop listening to that rap music and shit. That shit got y'all floating around like you Superman and shit. You see what I'm saying? Just be true to yourself. Because, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of y'all want to be mean, want to, you know what I'm saying, the shit y'all talking about and bragging the bitches about. I done did that shit 10 years ago. You know what I'm saying? I'm a young nigga, but I'm an old nigga at the same time. You know what I'm saying? So just, you know, get your weight up. You know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of y'all duck niggas out there is upset right now. You want to leave little fucked up comments and, you know what I'm saying, go to little social circles and shit, do all that shit, see what I'm saying? But I'm just a cool nigga. I know a lot of y'all is out there swagger jacking too, so I'm saying, I'm not from New York, so I'm saying, nothing wrong with New York. I've been there a few times and I love it up there, but so I'm saying, I'm from Chicago, Chi-Town, 79th, the Walcott. Go look it up, MapQuest it, bitch, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, so I'm saying, just putting it out there for the kid. Know what I mean? So, you know, almighty, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Boy Bangers, Dominican Power, free my nigga Fred, free my nigga Danny, free my nigga Kirby, you see what I'm saying? Free my nigga Pelo, free my nigga Gabby, you see what I'm saying? It's real shit. And these are real niggas that I know, so I'm saying? I'm writing letters to my niggas right now, so I'm saying? My name is official over there, my name is official over here. Nigga, get your passport stamped, and you're gonna see where else I'm official at. Nigga, Frankie P, I'm out, man.